Previously.
I forget that I'm live streaming and this isn't a recording because this is normally the part where I would say bye, but I'm live streaming. So I guess let's play another one.
And so we go.
Kind of don't want to play the Watcher again. Kind of want to play the Silent. Let's play the Silent. Silent sounds like a good idea. I'm out of coffee. I guess I have water. I should drink some water. Ooh. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. This is the way I want to go. Kind of regretting my decisions. It's okay. Maybe I can make an X-Cost deck. I don't really know how to do that, but. Let's just see what happens. And I guess because I can. I don't know. Not quite enough. That's all right. Please die. Thank you. Think I'm gonna go with the Shiv. Thank you. Yeah, okay. I just healed 17. Why are you gonna do this to me? Go away. I'll move it for my deck later. Strike. Okay. Ooh. Not sure where this deck is going. I'm really not. I mean, that's definitely a good start. Make this innate. Oh, what? Does this make it one? No. So it looks like I do want a Shiv deck, which is pretty legit. But I don't know. Need to upgrade Doppelganger, so it's X plus one. I can use it when I have no energy. Let's do this. I don't want to lose any more health than I have to. Health is more important than doing damage. Most of the time. Awesome. Yay, another cloak and dagger. Okay. What are you gonna give me? Sure, I guess I'll be more talkative. Let's go this way. Small bank. Cool. Smith. Doppelganger. Jakar. You're gaining strength, so I guess we're killing you first. Okay. Need some zero cost block cards. I think I can kill you. Yep. Here we go. Boop, and you know what? Boop. Energy potion. Ooh. Kinda wanna get this. I really like backstab, but if I can get both of these innate, then that's two extra blades every turn. Which is so cool. Okay. It sucks for this though. Let's kill the sneaky guy. Alright. Let's do this to you. So neutralize you. And you're not getting angry because I'm not actually attacking you. Thank goodness. Please die. Please die. Please. No? That's fine. Okay. I need to take out the shield gremlin. One block. Take no damage because screw you. And I guess two block. One block, two block, red block, blue block. Okay, cool. Shock is really good if I let it be. Let's see. Oh, I can't remove a card. Yeah, I guess I'm keeping injury. Give me an extra energy next turn, please. Thank you. Ha! Screw your block. Ooh! Actually, I am gonna get a little bit more defense here. I'm gonna do that. This is fine. Cool. This is less fine. I want to hit you, but I'll die. This is fine. This may be bad. This may be bad. Let's try that again. Insert me and this is my, yeah. Honestly though. Let's do this. And then I won't take as much damage here. just hit you with it. I guess I should have put those back in my deck, to be honest. Be kind of silly. Ow. Okay. I would use choke, but I might die. Dagger. And just having all of these shivs go into my deck, it's totally fine. Also not good. Also not good. Need to take less damage. I really like the chokes, but... just not working very well. Always give me the same thing. And survivor. Ow. Ow. Why didn't I use my energy potion? That was really stupid of me. That's fine. I'll use it here, I guess. This is not good. This is not good at all. I should have used it for the defense. So I wouldn't have taken so much damage. Alright. Boop, boop, and boop. I know I can do this. I know I can. I just gotta figure out how. Thank you. damage. Ow. Four damage plus three damage. Seven. Live another day. I'm just getting more and more shivs. My deck is just gonna be shivs. Okay. Neutralize. No! I don't have enough. How? How does this keep happening? What am I doing wrong? Why is it always Storm of Steel? I don't understand. Okay. I have one health left. One health. I don't think I don't think I'm doing this one. Nope, I'm dead. I give up. Went the wrong way. Fuck you. Let's try that again. I'm gonna try again. I had a decent deck. I don't know. I really liked having choke with the shivs. Cool. That's actually really nice. Thank you. Let's go for the treasure chest then. To the right it is. Start with the jaw worm. Ugh. water. It feels a lot later than it actually is. It's probably because it's dark outside. It's not like dark, it's just not light because it was like raining, I think. It's cloudy, that's what I'm trying to say. Oh. I've been live for 2.5 hours. My goodness. Why can I just like not give you anything? That would be nice. Time does fly. As opposed to swimming, because time swimming would just be weird. Can you imagine time swimming? Like a jellyfish. I can imagine a jellyfish flying. Not flying. You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. I'm tired. Okay. Okay, you are dead now. What about time running? Then it would literally catch up to you. Yeah, I suppose it would, wouldn't it? Suppose it would. I suppose you could run down time. I don't know why you would do that, though. Okay. Smith the card. Let's upgrade. Neutralize. Also, flying jellyfish is a nightmare fuel. Have you seen the really big, like, pretty jellyfish that have the, like, bioluminescent, like, glowy stuff? That would look so cool. It sounds like something out of Legend of Zelda. Hey, cool. Lots of upgrades. So many upgrades. Flying squid. Now that's nightmare fuel, if you ask me. Squids are just weird. Okay. Hello, sir. Thank you, sir. Grab this. Thank you. Seen her stingers, they hurt like a bitch. I have never actually seen a jellyfish in person. I've heard a lot of horror stories though. Boop, 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 boop. Kill the ocarina monster. Lagavulin, you're going down. This guy up. Come on. I can do this. I'm gonna take a damage. Oh well. Take 15 damage and kill him next turn. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, yep, okay. Nunchaku! Cloaking dagger. Cool. Yep. Ooh, right off the bat. That's so nice. Thank you. Oh no. I'm not happy to see you. Okay. Strike, strike. That would just make it stronger in the long run. And I get my Order Calcum. So let's not do that, actually. I'm gonna survive this. See, we got that one we used to fish. That's good. Oof, that's terrifying. I can't even imagine. Yikes. Wait, what am I fighting? Okay, I'll leave my health where it is. Let's grab another heal hook. Wait, what does Cloak and Dagger do? Two ships. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, no, when I was really, 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 really little, I'd been to the beach quite a few times, but, I do not remember very much from it. I was way too little to remember anything. Well, that's kind of pointless, thank you. I should have not used my attack. And hit you with a bunch of shivs. See, choke would be really good right now. Heal hook, strike, and I guess I'll just get a couple of things here. Oh, you're gonna use the next turn to power up, aren't you? And I'm gonna be invulnerable. That's annoying. Oh, why did I do that? I had shivs and I didn't use them. It was stupid of me. Oh well. Okay. Lots of shivving. So much shivving. Get shivved. Man, I'm really glad I bought that card. The, was it heel hook? I don't remember. Hey! No damage for me. Oh, that's great. Okay. Totally plan that out, can't you tell? Let's do this. And, oh, you're not dead yet? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Too late now. Please die. It is heal hook, okay. Smoke bomb. Storm of Steel. I need to upgrade this. Empty cage. Curse key. Do I have anything I actually want to remove? Nope, I guess I'm getting the curse key. Alright. Question marks. Yes, question marks galore. Mystery machine for the win. Okay. Maybe this wasn't the best idea considering that considering I have this, maybe this wasn't the best idea. stunned him. There we go. Yes. Ooh. Yes. I don't think I have any upgrades. Oh my god. You guys are asking a lot of me. I can't give up that much of my health. Hey, cool. Tungsten rod is actually really cool. Right or left? Right or left? Got two upgrades left. Let's go left. Hey, shop man. Yeah, you know what? Actually, thank you. I kind of want this. I kind of want this. And I kind of want that. This is all nice. Thank you. Appreciate it. This is all good. I'm also gonna grab this because I don't trust anything. Smith the card. Let's upgrade Storm of Steel. Make them ship plus. Neutralize. Heal hook. Heal hook. Poison well. Cloak dagger. And Storm of Steel. Boop. Boop. And boop. Alright, your turn. Very nice. Play dance. Just go ahead and heal. That little bit you did damage to me. Thank you. Bite. Bite. And dead. Finisher is so cool. That was the probably easiest elite I have fought in a long time. With another card, let's upgrade finisher, actually. Thank you. Darkstone Periap? That's a little... I mean, I'm gonna be getting a lot of curses, so... Alright, Infinite Blades. I don't have anything to make you weak, actually. That's funny. Alright. Terror, Thunder Punch, Heal Hook, Bite, Bite, Shift. Alright, we're gonna do this, and then this, and then this. It was completely unnecessary. I go with this. Yeah, you know, it's okay. Ooh. 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 Thank you. You know... I'm gonna go this way. I want the question mark rooms. Ooh, my. Okay. Let's do this. Do this. And do this. Boop. 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 This does 10, right? Yeah. Doesn't matter. I'm not gonna use it for this fight. Okay. Let's take a little damage here. It's quite alright. And I'm not gonna block. Please heal me. Thank you. Ancient potion. Okay, another blade dance. And a blade. Cloaking dagger. I'll get rid of this defend. Bite. Heal that little bit of health I've got left. Ooh, accuracy. Blade dance. Unfortunately. That's fine. Bite. Sucker punch. And shiv the hell out of you. Gonna be taking 20 damage. Mm-hmm. Not quite 20. Ow. Alright. Can I bite you? Yeah. Numb. Kill me. Toy Ornithopter. Hell yes. Choke or Infinite Blades. Kinda wanna get choke. I'm using it with other stuff. Ooh, ow. No, that hurts. Rest here. Normality hurts. Okay, cool. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and use this artifact to kill the rest of the way. Still vulnerable. Okay. Ouch. I know what happens if I upgrade. Can I upgrade a curse? Interesting thought. Hmm. No idea, actually. Okay, Right. I'm invulnerable this turn. Oh my. Alright, I can play three cards. I'm going to Blade Dance, Bite, and Storm of Steel. Okay. Awesome. Now he's gonna clear the vulnerable. Champ is dead. That was quite the fight, actually. Another Storm of Steel. Hmm. Won it. I won it. Hmm. Hell to the yes. I don't even gotta look at the other cards. I won it. And I don't have a whole lot of powers, so this is not gonna be super painful. So that's pretty cool. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It looks like I want to go this way. Ooh, there's a shop there. How many? 1, 0. So 1, 2. If I go this way, it'll be 3. And then 4. Right, right, right. If I go this way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then a 6. But I also get that late shop. I could also go this way, 1. And then I can get one here, get this shop, but I don't have a whole lot for that shop. Let's go this way. I don't have a whole lot of money. Right, right. Okay. Oh, I should have started with choke. This was all a mess. This was all a mess. Plans would be really nice. I can keep choke. Let's get it. Ooh. could go to the shop now. If I get this. Here, you can have it. I'm gonna go to the shop. And get a kunai. That's nice. That's nice. Get rid of normality immediately because fuck that noise. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to get rid of normality. No. Stop. I hit the wrong button. Clumsy doesn't bother me. I'm always clumsy. Try that again. Get rid of normality. Right. Get this kunai. I want this. And I want that. I don't... Grab this. Alright, I'm gonna save some money for the other shop. Oh my. Okay. This is an interesting start. Okay. Cool. I actually don't mind seeing you. I'm gonna drink this and grab this. Okay. Right. Of course. I don't want to retain that. Okay. Two, and... I mean, I could do that. Let's do this. It's not the upgraded one, so kind of whatever. You know what? It'll do more damage. Perfect. Accuracy, terror. Neutralize, punch. Excessive amounts of damage. All good. All good. Oh, you can't do anything against me now. Bite you. Okay. Please die. Thank you. I'll grab a dagger spray. Why not? I kind of want to rest here. So I'm about to finally. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Do that. Yeah. Cool. Can I get a choke? Thank you. Oh, I keep forgetting that I have a white bee statue. I'm always just like, I need to save this. I'm gonna get another one. And no, that's not how that works. Drink this. I'll drink that. Okay. Cool. Accuracy. Blade dance. Infinite blades. Blade dance. Swift strike. Um, could have been. My bad. Terror. Neutralize. Cool. Liquid memories. Meh. Thank you. Have a good day. The boot. A little upset at the doubt, but that's okay. I'll fight you. Yep, let's go. Oh. Well, don't mind if I do. Well, actually, I do mind if I do, because this is just normal shivs. So, it'd be kind of pointless. Aside from the fact that it does more damage. I guess I didn't need the healing. Oh well. Too late now. Let's retain bite. Nom. And boom. Cool. Ooh, a shovel. And another choke. Getting all choked up. Smiling mask. Choices. Kinda wanna take doubt out of my deck. Oh my. Okay, let's take doubt out of my deck. Right. I don't need Sneko Skull, though it's so cool. Let's get scales. I kinda want malaise. This would be really good for the ship pluses. Yeah. I am gonna grab this just in case. Maybe I shouldn't have grabbed that because then I could have used Entropic Brew and that's kind of silly. Whatever. At this point, whatever. Why did I go this way? Why did I go this way? Bite. Finisher. Okay. Get this stupid shit out of here. Puns. I actually don't know if there's a meta deck, like, at all. Evangeon, the other person that comments a lot besides Dark Dragon, they're always telling me certain ways to play games. Of course, Dark Dragon does too, but Evangeon goes into, like, a very detailed list of stuff that, like, would have worked better with this or that, and I'm not great at this game, so I'm kind of like, yeah, probably, but meh. You know? Oh, I didn't use my shovel at all. Oh, well. This is fine. This is fine. Do this. I'm gonna put this on you. I'm going to bite you. I'm gonna dagger spray. Distraction. Ooh. Okay. So there's probably a meta deck, I just don't know what it is. Boop and boop. Yeah, that's kind of how I work too. I just throw it together and hope that it works. Okay. Do I have a zero cost card that I can put back? No. Not that I need right now. Okay. Neutralize. Well, there's a Storm of Steel. It's not the one I want, but there's a Storm of Steel. Right? Okay. Nom. Alright. Cool. This will work. Let's see. Let's grab Choke. Let's do this. Draw a card. Grab that Blade Dance. Don't have weak, so I can't do that. Could put another choke, but I want to keep the liquid memories for the next time I do this. Also, infinite blades. This is gonna hurt. Ow. Okay. Blade dance, secret weapon. Just normal Storm of Steel, so I'm kind of whatever about that right now. Alright. All I gotta do is kill him. I can do that, right? Let's do this. And then we're gonna do this. And then this. Okay. Oh my goodness. Woo! Another Ascension with the Silent, and it was almost easy. Pretty decent score. Pretty decent score. Yeah, Ascension level 8. Hey, I got Money Machine. Or Money and Mystery Machine. Play. Okay. Well. Oh, stretch. I'm gonna go start some hot water for some tea, and then I'm gonna play one more before I end this, but let me go start some hot water. I will be right back.